mystery box from New Moon Beginnings. I unboxed one of these a couple of months ago. Videos always have such a nice variety of sounds. this right here is, it appears to be, and I genuinely am opening this here with you for the first time. So, wow. Oh my gosh. Holy smokes. Oh, wow. Look at this baby. I carry a selenite wand with me. Actually, pretty much everywhere I go. Sodalite is a harmonizing and soothing stone, of self-expression and confidence. It can aid in issues of self-worth, self-esteem, and self-acceptance. It opens the throat chakra,
hence that blue tone. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Wow. You can definitely feel the energy from it. The moment I saw it, I was like, wow. Gorgeous, gorgeous stone this is. I mean, just hold it, get a little feeling for it. So, moss agate. new beginnings.
Wow. Beautiful, beautiful monster. What an unbelievable little gift. Right.
Okay. Do more to your right. Do more to right. Known as the stone of successful love, opens and nurtures the heart and the heart chakra. Its soothing energy provides healing to all levels of being, bringing freshness and vitality to the spirit. I will be burning that later.
but the chain that it's on isn't very good. I wear this one pretty much every day, so I am going to respectfully sister. Removes energy blockages and creativity, inspires creativity and harmony, carries an extremely high energy that is powerful for removing blockages, especially those impeding creativity. It is a talisman of light that infuses your life with vivid colors. this video. Thank you so much for my subscribers and for just being